That only works if you kill them, though. Blood strike. I need some of that blood. Ah! Okay, never mind. Look at my gun fall. I got greedy with the blood buff. Appreciate everyone's attendance here this night. It's been several years since I saw some of you. In that brief period of time, several events have seen this family fall from the good graces of the head of the family back in Italy. The American Giovanni have been through hard times, this is true. The fall of the stock market, poor investments in several once tried and true industries. The loss of many old and dear friends in Washington who served our best interest. But I promise you that after tonight, these unfortunate mishaps will all be forgiven. You guys probably can't hear the voice. The Ankaran sarcophagus, you well may have heard about its theft on the news. The truth of the matter is it was taken on my orders. Why? It bears a great resemblance to an artifact said to contain the spirit of an entire kingdom wiped out during the time of the pharaohs. As I speak, the most accomplished of our family are preparing to harvest this bounty of souls, bringing the Giovanni family one step closer to the endless night we have toiled to bring about all these centuries. Once again, the American Giovanni are poised to make a grand return to a position of esteem. And to celebrate this momentous occasion, I have decided to embrace two of you, and to allow you to choose one person at this party to bestow the proxy kiss upon. Shall I let this happen? When the others return, we shall inform Italy about our accomplishments and commence with the embrace. Let this night be the beginning of a prosperous new century. Alright, let's interrupt this. So he shoots at nothing because we fail for some reason. Let's not forget to thank God for the opportunities provided to regain pace with something. Now he can't open the door. They just came out of here. Maybe we should take care of these guys first. Oh, that is Bruno. He's over there now. Ah! Well, that hurt. That hurt. Bloodstrike. Oh, hi. Oh my god. Ow. Yeah, that drains me down quickly. Someone in front of the door. They keep shooting the wall too. Not sure how that's gonna help them. Oh my god, what? Oh, you know what I forgot? Blood shield. That should help me, the blood shield. I'll get it, guys. Haha. Alright, that should help though. With this weapon he's using. Blood strike, okay. So he used aspects, that's pretty cool. Did that work? Good. I got distracted. Top myself off there. Blood strike. Do I have my gun out? I got full blood. Oh crap. I think this is the other gun. Hard to tell which one you're using. This is the good one. And then Blood Strike. Blood Strike. Blood Heal. Oh. He's reloading. Get him. Crap. Oh, 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 let me go. I'm almost dead, aren't I? Yeah. Did I ever look in there? One more. Strike. Do I still have shield on? No, blood shield. He used it up. Blood strike. Back to blood strike. Oh my god, look at all the blood. It's all my blood. It's all African blood. Got him. Quest log. You have killed Bruno Giovanni. You still need to deliver the Ankaran sarcophagus to the prince. Alright. I got an IMI Desert Eagle. That's new. I always think the game's gonna crash when I hear the music stop like that. This heavy gun was originally designed as a sport pistol for target shooting competitions. Due to the intimidating look of this massive 50 caliber, it has been adopted as a favorite in movies and on TV shows as the all-purpose big gun. The Desert Eagle is one of the few gas-operated... Really? Gas-operated handguns ever produced, and one of the most powerful and heavy pistols available on the market. Range combat requirements, only 5. Damage potential, 45... See, if I click use, I do take it out, okay. I only have 1 of 7 rounds. So what we need most is blood, so let me get blood strike on this thing. Not bad. It's only got the rounds it has in it. Also, now it's got nothing? 0 out of 7? Yeah, never mind. So we'll have to try to find some rounds for that. Kind of weird how my hand moves up and down like that on it. I think this... The shorter one... the Glock. This is the Uzi. Use. There we go. Alright, so what we need most is blood. So blood strike. I'm stuck in the... in the doorway. What'd they do? Break out of there? Alright. So instead of coming out of this door, they just broke the door. Alright. Well, I know where those go, so I don't need to lock those and, I mean, unlock those and waste my, Ooh. Could the book be in here? Oh! Cool. Bad monkey, no banana. That can't be it. Vampires might not need glasses, but they do need hooked on phonics. You need a research skill of at least 9 for those. I really need, I need to pump up my research. Did that open another door? Or was the door already open? Because the guy, I think... That's the chair, I think. Just want to make sure none of these books can be taken. Might be one hiding underneath one that we can actually take. And all these books... I guess is not it. Monkey, no banana. What about these shelves? See, I guess pulling the sword might open that. But it's already open. And there'd be enemies down there. Which should be okay. We still got that other door. We might come out that way. That hidden door. I just want to make sure if we don't... Go back and check it out. I don't know how I would open it. So the sarcophagus must be down here, then. Okay. Winding, at least wheelchair accessible. Route down. Oh. Scene. Maybe. Not seen anymore. Something keeps seeing us and then not seeing us. This can't be the sarcophagus. Ooh, there's some over there. That's a malevolent looking chair. Is that it? Retrieved both occult items for Pisha. You should visit her again. I will. Glad I found it. Now just to see what other secrets there might be around. Any goodies or anything like that. And yeah, sarcophagus. That too. Looking for a sarcophagus. Don't see anything... obvious. Alright. Whatever's aware of us either can't get to us or doesn't feel like it right now. I can't open that. Alright. So we've got that door and this door. Oh. Can't open that either. Now, oh. What did that do? Did that open this? Oh, we dropped down there. Oh. I'm surprised that actually worked. Oh. Perfect. That was awesome. Okay, so I've got a way to drop down, and then I've got this. I wonder if they both lead down to the same place. Oh, there's more. Just a guaranteed hit. I waste actually less ammo that way. Is this another thing I can activate? No? These are like zombies or something. Guess this one doesn't open. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay. Oh, more of them! It's possible they never stop coming. But this is a good way to keep my blood up and use the least ammunition possible. Is this something? Can I jump up in here? There's nothing there. I'm just making sure. Oh, hi. They're so slow, you can just do this. Out of nowhere. Look at him crawling out. Not the most exciting way to deal with them, but... Another one crawling out. Oh look, they endlessly spawn, I guess. Maybe. Nothing stored in these little nooks and crannies. Here's a sarcophagus. Can't do anything with that. Why did they disappear? That's not fair. You took my blood. They just blinked out of existence. Wait. Unknown. What is that thing? It's not that. No. It's this. If Ozzy were here, I'm sure he could tell you what this is. Need a research skill of at least 8 to use this item. Looks like a handle from like a... an urn. An urn or a vase or something like that. If Ozzy were here. Okay. Oh! Okay. Why did that break open by itself? Nope. I'm apparently in combat. Skulls. Love the decor in here. What am I in combat with? Can I avoid going down there? They might drop me down. Let me go this way. Yeah, I don't think I can avoid it. I think this would drop me down as well, and these things probably endlessly respawn. evidently I can walk further. I wonder if I can make it to the end of the corridor. If there's something there that I would want. We've got this. Oh. What's in here, though? Stairs. Oh, back up, if you would've. So there's a voluntary way. Oh, look at that, a secret. I suspect it's just a pit, and there's like nothing interesting down here. Yeah, it's just a pit. There's really nothing down here as far as I can tell. Okay, so you fall down, but then you can get back. Up this way. Yeah, good to know. Wait. Oh, right. Never mind. Here. It opens for you. They don't advance in. Oh, I thought that was the one I hit. Oh, hi! I didn't mean to do that. Ospex, why? It switched me or I clicked something. Blood. Strike. Is that the door closing, or did someone shoot at me? I am full once again. I could use blood buff, actually. I mean, blood shield. Just in case. think that was the door closing, not someone shooting at me. Yeah. Oh, hello. So many of these things. Yeah, I need to switch to, blood theft. Even better. Must wait to use that discipline again. So the interesting thing, of course, which I've realized by now, blood strike, you only get the blood if the victim lives. Blood theft, you get the blood if the victim dies. Well, it becomes inanimate because those are already dead. You know what I mean. Why did I think I was going to drop through that? Be waiting for me in here. Huh. What's down there? I can't open it. No secret lever or anything to open that. Right. So what's the difference? What's through here? Another one of that. And what's this? A well. Is this like I can drop down the well? It doesn't look like I can even fit down there. I'll shoot it with my gun. Yeah, I don't really know. Stuck on stuff too. Okay, I don't really know. But this can go in. If I can open that, or if that's something I even want to do at this point. Well, we go down further anyway. Oop. That looks important. Oh, here's that theme. Oh! Found the sarcophagus room.
Kindred, your presence here violates the agreement between our leaders. Leave now, or face the consequences of your actions.
Wirefu. Let's discuss this problem, whatever it may be. Persuasion.
There is an alliance between your leader LaCroix and Mistress Ming Zhao.
Ming Zhao.
You violate the agreement. If you do not leave, we are not responsible for your death.
I guess that didn't work. Or did it? I've got to get a publicist. What alliance? What are you talking about? Or maybe just bought me time to talk to them some more.
We'll give you one more chance to leave this place and keep your life. You will go?
I've got my mission. I will stay.
The time for decisions has passed. We Chang brothers accept your life graciously.
This is gonna be tough, isn't it? Sorry, but you won't get it. Of course, I'm not convinced. Claw brother and Blade brother.